really want to share a few words of information, and I feel directed.
Celebrate the homegoing of our dearly beloved Deacon James Edward Jenkins. Deacon Jenkins was a praiser. And we're going to lift up Jesus today. Amen. We're going to follow the program. But y'all know how the Holy Ghost is. Lord, have your way today. We're going to sing and shout and honor God today in this great celebration. Let's receive, amen, these praises as they come to enter us into the praise worship.
Oh, shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. The Bible says, yea, though I walk through the valleys of the shadows of death, I will fear no evil. Why? Because thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. The Bible says, surely. The Bible says, surely. I don't have to say it. Y'all know what it says.
Ah!